The Ei450 is a 10-year wireless remote controller for use with fire and carbon monoxide alarm systems. This intuitive controller will decide, based on the situation, the function to perform when the button is pressed. When in standby mode, pressing the button will test the RF-connected alarms in the system. In alarm condition, the locate segment will illuminate and when pressed will identify the alarm that activated the system by silencing all other alarms. Once the detected alarm has been located, the silence segment will illuminate and pressing the button will silence the detecting alarm for up to 10 minutes. The Ei450 can decipher the alarm condition by the RF message received and flash the appropriate fire, service, or carbon monoxide indicator. Setup is quick and easy. Enter housecode mode on the alarms in your system. Insert a small, flat-headed screwdriver into the housecode button. Press and hold until you see a solid blue light, then immediately release. Press and hold until you see a solid blue light, then immediately release. When all alarms are in the housecode mode, you can enter housecode on the Ei450 controller to add it to the system. Insert a small flat-headed screwdriver into the housecode button. Press and hold until all segments light solid blue, then immediately release. Verifying the flash count on every device will ensure that all devices are within range and can therefore communicate with one another and provide test, locate, and silence functions from the Ei450 controller. To exit housecode mode, insert the screwdriver, press and hold until all segments light solid blue, then immediately release. The Ei450 wireless controller makes commissioning and testing easy. Simply take the control switch from room to room to verify that the alarm in each room sounds.